Score another one for privacy in the workplace. On January 1st, California and Illinois became the fifth and sixth states to pass laws barring employers from demanding employees and potential employees' social media passwords. They joined Delaware, Maryland, Michigan, and New Jersey in protecting workers' private information after Congress failed to pass a National Password Protection Act last year. The new laws come amid increased reports of employers demanding access to private account information on Facebook and Twitter. As California Assemblywoman Nora Campos said, California must continue to evolve its privacy protections to keep pace with advancing technology, which is good news for all of us still working frantically to untag embarrassing New Year's Eve photos.